My mama been told me don't get no poor performance.
Things coming, part of your plan, yeah. Step up in your life, I see you're the one I want. Hold out your hand, yeah. Every day you're with me when I think I can't stand.
Birthday. How old are you? Maybe two? Jay, come over here. Get into this real quick. The Dream Team, y'all. Remember, yeah. I did that. It's the remix now. Yay. So, yes. Me and my king. Happy birthday to Lil Bitty. Okay. That's what I wanted. Watch out, just up a big finger, like, you know what I'm saying? You ain't even doing nothing. But, yes. As long as my baby had a good day today.
Are you like Spider-Man?
Let me see. Ain't get about things that blue like that on you. And I got all the goodie bags for the kids. All the kids. No, y'all. No bag, no left, you know? If I anything, you don't know, no bag. Lord, I cry. I miss me home because I'm so much things here. But you know, it's mommy first and then batch immediately after. So it's now for the kids' time. We're not even tripping off of that because who is from now? And then no, and then splash. Stay tuned for that one. But it's a set.
Whatever you see you want to eat, Cynthia, it'll start to eat.
Anyway, I did all the cooking
by myself. No help for nobody. But my mother like the soup. No, I'm going to take that friend out. Where is the soup? No, where is soup? But what I need is a cup of bean soup. A stew of bean soup, bro. Matthew, what's wrong with you, baby?
I want to watch
Ladybug. Huh? You want to watch Ladybug?
Yeah.
Oh, so go watch Ladybug then. Come here. Come get this TV. I don't know if they got batteries in there. The kids probably do something. Oh, this is the torch. I had to take it up. I don't want women look around in the seats. No swipers in here with any swiping. So I have to take it up fast. Quick and in a hurry.
So guys, to be honest, like the party kind of, I'm so sorry if my baby is snoring, like, I'm doing this part while my baby is laying on me, so, and he's a little snorer, but the party was great and everything, but you know how when you're planning for a party and everything like that, and then like, things don't go how you plan. So it was supposed to be originally an outdoors party. So outside right now, there's the bouncer, there's a cotton candy machine, there's a snow cone machine and all of that set up. However, the wind was so awful. Like once we set up all the decoration, the wind blew everything away and the weather was so bad. It was raining and it was so cold. We could not stay outside. And the thing is, the whole entire week, the weather has been so great. But as soon as that Saturday came and we, like, it started raining early in the morning. So it was just kind of a little bit of a drag. But you don't know, the rain is a blessing. I've never thrown a party, whether it be yard or abroad, and the rain don't fall. So I just look at that as the utmost blessing from the Most High. So, you know, no complaining over here. But how I thought I was going to get the party, it didn't go like that. So, but overall, we enjoyed it. My baby is only turning two. There's so many more parties to be had. So, we're not sweating this one. And next time we're not having a party, we going outside. We're not going to stay home. But yeah, so yeah, guys, enjoy the videos, a few snippets that I got, and all of that good stuff. But overall, it was really, really good, though. One thing I wish I did was did some videos of when we were trying to put up the decorations and everything was blowing all over the playground. Like, it was such a mess. Like, we had to take the bouncer down early and everything. Like, the weather tricked me. It said it was going to be nice, and every day was nice up until the Saturday. But, again, oh well, I had so much fun, and so did the kids. So, that's the most important things, that the kids had a great time. My baby had a blast, and it's going to be memories that we're going to cherish and hold near and dear to us forever. So, yeah, happy birthday, baby. Mwah. Mommy loves you.
Maddie, you like Peppa Pig. Do you have Peppa Pig?
Yes, Peppa Pig.
You want Peppa Pig? Like on your teeth?
I find the candle with all the craziness today. I don't know where the candle is, so we're improvising. My mom did this. So, what we're going to do is we're going to make up our own rules and our own vibes and stamina. So I'm going to blaze up the torch and he could blow it out like. I'm working with that fire for now. You don't like it? Fire. Burn! Like what Sizzler say. Alright, come now. Guys, gather around so we can sing.
Happy birthday.
Come, listen, guys, come closer.
Ooh.
Alright, so we're gonna sing Happy Birthday the old school way. Alright, give me my baby. Alright, come on, guys, because I want you to do that to me. I was like,
come
on.
One, two.
Happy birthday. Don't ask me. Really? Hello, hello, hello. Back up on that one day. Me just say, hold on to drink soup and eat before all of this. So now we finna sing happy birthday. And.
Yes, I know, Papa. Two, give me a second. So long, they're not going good.
All right, after two. One, two.
Happy birthday to you.
Really? So why you guys stop singing? What is going on?
You stop singing.
But I start the song, y'all should take it away. Come, after two again. One, two.
Happy birthday to you.
Sure.
Happy birthday to you.
Come, you need to come.
Okay. Hey guys, okay.
All right, quick.
Bring it back. And if you do it one more time, you will be getting a fat slap on that camera. Okay. Oh. One, two.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Oh, I
didn't know what that is. Happy birthday to you.
Away.
My man's got my
right, Pa? Right.
Excuse me.
Baby, baby, get